there was a phrase, the silent generation. And there was a whole generation that didn't do anything, that didn't even say peeps, you know. And there was a sense that that had been enough, you know, that we had been quiet long enough. And I actually would say that was very, very important. There was a built-up impatience. It was like in a relationship. If you have put up with things in your most intimate relationship for 10 years, and you've been silent, and you've said, okay, 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 we'll keep it together, at a certain point you feel, I'm going to blow. And there was that sense in the air. And I think that played a great role, because in some sense, people, you know, the grown-ups were surprised at some of what happened, because it could have been anything. You know? Anything could have been the provocation. Anything that looked like action, you know, was pounced upon, and people said, okay, let's do this. And you know, there was a sense of looking around for something to do. It wasn't, you know, really that whatever was on the outside sort of made people do it. They were ready to do it. And it was, to some extent, one could almost say, you know, all they needed was an occasion. If you were nasty, you could say all they needed was a pretext.